message be?
We stand together against the darkness.
Speak, mortal.
What? In the Arbiter's name, we answer the call of the Eternal Ones.
This brazen attack on Bastion must be answered.
Has your wound healed, Perestia?
No. But that is of little consequence compared to what was stolen.
What was the Jailer after?
Long ago, each of the Eternal Ones was given a symbol of our Covenant's purpose. Yet Zoval saw these sigils as keys to forbidden knowledge.
When we rebuked his heresy, he tried to claim them by force.
But in the end, the Primus led us to victory.
And for his treachery, Zoval was exiled forevermore.
Yet even bound to the Moor, he found allies to aid his cause. No doubt Sire Denathrius willingly offered his sigil to the Banished One.
We have found no such sigil within the Sanctum of the Primus.
The essence of the Arbiter remains here. It must be protected.
The Ebonblade will help defend the Eternal City. But this will not be the Jailer's only target.
No. Even now, his malevolence encroaches upon my groves.
The Necrolords will drive these invaders from Ardenweald.
The Venthyr will fight beside your army, Straka.
We will rally the Covenant's forces and make our stand.
Let it be so. With her voice have I spoken.